All right, back to patrol.
Tohle násilí je katastrofa.
Poslouchej.
Dostaneme, žádný strach. Kolemu se to sečka bude pořádně vidět.
Access granted.
Najdeme ty, co to mají na svědomí. Určitě v tom má prsty ten sráč raket. Dostaneme, žádný strach.
Tohle násilí je katastrofa.
Najdeme ty, co to mají na svědomí. Určitě v tom má prsty ten sráč raket. Thank you. najdeme ty, co to mají na svědomí.
Kolemu se to teďka bude pořádně mlít. Kolemu se to teďka bude pořádně mlít. Dostaneme. Žádný stres.
clear the area, now. Only have yourself to blame if something goes wrong. Warn you again. Hey, Bob.
Your permit is over there.
Thank you. Still no sign of anything, really.
Oh no!
the scan.
Yeah? Fantastic! Bring it back to my office and we'll see if I'm right.
Copy that.
Shit!
What was that noise?
Help me! There is a malfunctioning org on the loose! Please, God, save me!
Vandalism. Great.
Zasranej auk ve vagonu pro naturály! Chcete snad vyvolat paniku? Ukažte mi papíry! Dělejte, nebo vás seberu!
I don't have time to waste with this. Make it fast.
Vemte si je a vypadněte. Až příště pojedete metrem, použijte vagon pro augy. Máme svých problémů dost i bez takových potížistů, jako jste vy.
What the hell did you do, Jensen? State police are saying another augmented terrorist just hit them at the train station.
They were interfering with evidence collection.
Fucking A. Now I'm ordering you to see our psychologist. Ozen's in the office waiting for you.
Copy that. Have to meet Smiley there anyway.
We'll do it fast, because Cheng found us a new lead in the case. Intellicam footage fingering Ark. It's gonna put you inside Gollum City.
It's spread throughout Europe.
Just make it through this shift.
Had to get out of the office for a few minutes. You know how it is.
Lots of reports of suspicious activity lately.
All right.
Vážně jsme k něčemu dobrý.
What's wrong with him? I hate what terrorists have done to my sister.
Decrypted the audio off the Whisper chip tap. Fucking cold, man. You gotta hear it.
I have my hands full right now. Tell me where you are and I'll come when I can.
There's an old limb clinic in the Daphne district. It's closed down. Nobody goes there anymore. I'll be inside.
At the train station. The police scanner said an augmented terrorist had returned and was attacking investigators. Smiley told me he asked you to get him something from the blast site. Was that you? Why did you attack the police?
They threatened Smiley, Aria. Then they shot at me on sight, after taking over a crime scene that was under our jurisdiction. We need that evidence so we can take these people down.
We do, but at what cost?
I did what I had to do. Could have been worse.
I guess. Miller didn't seem to be having a good day either. He stormed out of here after having a little chat with a new psychologist. Are they getting you to talk to her too?
Yeah, that's partly why I'm here. Have you spoken to her yet?
No. As if I don't have enough to worry about, now I have another person to convince that my stress level shouldn't keep me off the field. I'm ready for active duty.
You'll get there, Aria. Keep at it.
Always. Stress levels won't stop me forever.
Good. You were saying your stress levels were affecting your chances of becoming a field agent. Why is that?
I have a rare resistance to neuropazine. I need more than the average person.
Well, that combination of things is pretty bad.
I know, but...
Good.
It took me months of rehabilitation, getting used to the new arm, learning how to shoot again, learning how to tie my own boot. Oorah.
Do you know where Miller went?
He didn't say. He just ran past, didn't even look at me.
State police want to talk to him?
I don't know. He's under a lot of stress right now. I don't think all of it's coming from work. He never talks about his personal life, but... He used to stop and talk to me on his way out of the office. Hasn't done that in a while. Hope he's okay.
I should get back to it.
Okay, Adam. Stay safe out there.
Always.
You know who's been suspiciously quiet the last couple of days?
The Collective.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
There was another attempt to breach our firewall last night.
These are the chances he missed.
Let's pretend you're right.
I suppose I believe you. For who?
Security footage from the train station is spotty at best.
Hostile government?
Přísahám, že s tím nemám nic společného.
A hele, tak vy si myslíte, že mi jazyk rozváže nějaký šroub? Naserte si! Jejich ochočený zvířátko. Vy si myslíte, že mě tímhle zlomíte? Neřeknu vám vůbec nic.
Adam, I'm Delero Zen. I appreciate you coming in to speak with me, and... Well, I know you're probably getting this from everyone today, but I need to ask. Are you okay? I've seen footage from the train station, but... being there must have...
Is that what this is about?
No. That was sympathy. This is a standard agent...
David Seraph always a tr-
security over there.
Janus relies on public perception.
Shouldn't you be out there tracking down whoever tried to hack into us?
As soon as I know something, so will you.
Be careful out there. These guys might as well be ghosts.
Listening to this, please.
That's all the data I have.
Hey, Adam.
Hey, how's it going? Do you have the scan?
Yeah, it's right here.
You're a lifesaver, Adam. Seriously, Miller was in a foul mood when he left here. I don't need to give him another excuse to chew me out.
He left. Where'd he go?
Didn't ask, didn't think he wanted me to know. Did those state police jerks give you any grief?
It's like you said, they shot first, so I took care of it.
Oh, okay. Good. They had it coming.
So what's on the scan?
Oh, that. I have no idea.
What? You told me you found something, something big.
I didn't say I knew what it was, Adam. I said it was something that could blow this case wide open. Now, I don't know about you, but I'm not buying this whole Ark did it angle. I believe what the evidence tells me. This DSD has all the answers we need, from the chemical makeup of the explosive used down to the material in the victim's clothing. I'm sure of it.
Okay, so how long until we're all sure of it?
Oh, it'll take hours to sift through the data, and I'm seeing Sonya later to apologize for any issues I may have caused with the state police. Plus, I do have other cases to work on too, Adam. I'll let you know when I find something.
You do that.
Take it easy. Thanks again, Adam. I really do hope there's something useful on that DSD.
Adam, I'm Delero Zen. I appreciate you coming in to speak with me, and... well, I know you're probably getting this from everyone today, but I need to ask. Are you okay? I've seen footage from the train station, but being there must have...
Is that what this is about?
No. That was sympathy. This is a standard agent health interview to determine combat readiness. Here, I got you this from the dispensary.
You got me neuropazine? Look, Doc, I was caught off guard by a terrorist attack. Might have knocked some things out of whack, but it doesn't mean my body's gonna start rejecting my augments.
True, but traumatic experiences can kick a hornet's nest into the immune system in patients with neuroprosthetics.
Would you believe me if I told you my body doesn't reject mechanical implants?
No. But my policy is for straight talk only in the room, so if you want me to believe that you're some kind of medical miracle, I guess I'll have to go with it. Please, have a seat. I've been looking over your file. There's some very interesting history here. Mind if we take a trip down memory lane?
Is this gonna take long?
It says here that you were with Detroit SWAT, but left in 26 to head up Seraph Industries Security Division. David Seraph was at the center of America's augmentation debate.
David Sarraf always attracted a lot of controversy.
Yes, I've seen some of his interviews. A firm believer in human enhancement technologies. I wonder if the incident changed his view?
Certainly didn't seem that way on the day.
You were with him then, in Panchaya, when the incident happened?
Not at first. I was investigating the people responsible for attacking Sarraf Industries. I was this close to exposing them when the incident hit.
You weren't affected?
No.
So how did you end up in Panchaya?
I found out Sarraf had left for the Arctic installation without me. I knew it was still under construction and most of its workforce was augmented. But by the time I got there, the damage had been done. Is there a reason we're dredging up the past? Because I don't see what any of this has to do with current events.
Don't you? Panchaya was the fulcrum, Adam. For you and for all of society, everything changed that day. They dragged you out of the ocean and into a world that hates and fears people like you. Which actually leads me to my next question. So far, no one's claimed responsibility for the attack at Rizika. But with the human restoration vote coming, well, it's no secret, Prague has become the symbol of legalized augmented oppression.
And the Augmented Rights Coalition is camped at its back door, trying to expose and resist it.
Most of the world thinks of them as terrorists. Augmented terrorists. If it turns out they are guilty, well, being augmented yourself...
How am I gonna feel? This isn't about Augs versus Naturals, Delara. This is about terrorism. And in my book, there's no excuse for the taking of innocent lives, no matter the reason.
So if Talus Wrecker ordered his people to do this, then...
It's my job to bring him in, not to judge whether he's guilty or innocent.
Well, look, I think it's safe to say that you have all your faculties about you. I'll let the director know that I'm officially clearing you for the field.
Well, it's probably best if I get back to work, Doc. I'll see you around.
Do the Djinn still believe what Sim told them, or don't they? We need to know.
Thanks again for going over your file with me, Adam. I think most of the other agents see a plague cross on my door.
These are the chances he knew he was taking.
You know my door's always open. Except... Good luck getting the people responsible for these attacks brought to justice. Good luck getting the people responsible for these attacks brought to justice.
Do the Djinn still believe what Sim told them, or don't they? We need to know.
Hey, Adam. What's up?
I should get back to it.
Okay, Adam. Stay safe out there.
Always.
You didn't get held up at a checkpoint or something, did you? I'm inside the clinic waiting for you.
Sorry, Alex. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Hope you're not losing sight of what's important here. Sorry, this place just brings back memories. Don't take too long.
Thank you. Drž se dál, Augu.
Nechte mě bejt. Já s váma nechci mít nic společného.
Máš pravdu.
God willing, there won't be a next time.
You've got to hand it to Nathaniel Brown. Even though his company is pro-Ark, Santo has managed to keep it excellent.
Wouldn't treat a dog like that.
Go on. Vážně jsme k něčemu dobrý.
Can't believe we got stuck down here.
Copy that. Have you had to do any runs through Golem lately?
No.
Hey, glad you can make it. Any trouble getting away?
Miller's been giving me some leeway, but not much. I did survive a terror attack.
You and me both. God, sometimes I really hate the city. It used to welcome people like us, go out of its way to entice Augs to live here. This clinic was built because Prague saw us as its future. Now, look at it.
Times change, Alex.
I know, trust me, even got the scars to prove it.
We've been working together for a few months now. Still don't know much about you.
What, you trolling for my secrets now?
Just the good ones. How did you join the Juggernaut Collective?
They got me out of a tough spot. Before the incident. I was working for Bell Tower flying VIPs around Panama, and I stumbled into something big. Something very important people didn't want anyone to know about. So, they ordered Bell Tower to kill me.
Janus warned you? Got you out?
A friend of Janus's, someone in the Collective who used to work for Bell Tower, too. You don't mess with these people, Adam. Not by yourself. I learned that the hard way.
You're a valuable asset. The Collective could have sent you anywhere. Why Prague?
You really need to ask? Ever since the incident, paranoia and racism are eating this city alive. The whole world's watching just to see how Prague handles its Aug problem.
Didn't realize the entire Collective was pro-Aug.
Not everyone is. But we all know our real enemies need chaos to operate in. Play the right chord, pull the right string, and Prague has plenty of that.
You said we got something?
Yeah, listen to this.
A little heads up would have been nice.
Sending your team to Dubai was my call, but now we need to go by the book. Focus on Ark.
You want me to pin all of this on them? The bombings in Prague? The break-in at Vesalife, and Dubai?
Officially, all five attacks involved augmented terrorists. Is that clear?
Yes, sir. But send me the reports if you want me to prove it. Because ARC don't operate in North America.
They're setting up ARC, Adam. They sent you into that ambush in Dubai, and now they want to pin everything on the Augmented Rights Coalition. I told you Miller was dirty.
Sounds to me like Miller's following orders. It also sounds like he's not happy about it.
All right, whatever. Maybe he's just a stooge. You can't say the same about the man he's talking to.
His boss, Joseph Manderley.
Director of TF-29 operations worldwide. The only person at Interpol higher than him is the General Secretariat.
We need to play this smart, Alex. Think about what we heard. What was that bit about Vesalife?
You mean the break-in that never happened? Yeah, I started digging into that right after I decrypted the conversation.
What'd you find?
Like I said, man, it's the break-in that never happened. Vesalife is one of the biggest pharma companies on the planet, the only one still manufacturing neuropazine. If it got broken into, it would have been big news.
So why are they saying it did? Vesalife doesn't produce just neuropazine. They've got a huge research and development division.
Yeah? So? What does that have to do with Ark? Why frame them for break-in?
They want them to look like terrorists. I guess it depends on what they'll say was stolen. See what the Collective can dig up. If this really is a conspiracy, that break-in will be the threat to pull on.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna finish my investigation. Find out who really bombed the station. I'll let you know what I turn up.
Same here. Good luck, Adam.
Miller, we still going to Golem City?
You are. Meet me at Kopecky's puppet shop. Your pilot's en route. I'll brief you there.
Copy that.
Not what God intended.
Celý oddělení je skorumpované.